Sardiji, distinguished invitees, distinguished wardees of doctorate from this great institution, recipients of other degrees, distinguished guests, pleasant good morning to all of you. It is indeed my great privilege to be among you, accomplished persons from various fields, ranging from diplomacy to banking, literature to industry, and the successful students that are conferred the degrees and doctorates from here. Delhi is a place for many institutions of great accomplishment and standing, but what makes Sharda Institute under the auspices of Sringeri Math is its unique feature, the manner in which it trains and presents the graduates to the world. The very name itself indicates the Indian management. What makes the difference? I am not that competent to speak on that, but the very name of Adi Shankara, who is considered to be the greatest of the intellects in the world, it makes lot of difference. Management at the end of the day is either acquisition of wealth or the proper utilization thereof. But many mishaps, tragedies and other unwanted things occur on account of the greed for money or the anxiety to get more and more irrespective of our entitlement. That is where the message given by Adi Shankara in his famous Vajagovindam becomes relevant. He says, Moodaja hihi dhanagama trishna kurusat buddhim manasin trishna yallabhase nija karmopattam vittam tena virodhe chittam. It is yallabhase nija karmopattam vittam tena virodhe chittam. The money which you get commensurate or proportionate to your effort alone will give you happiness, and conversely, what you get disproportionate to what you do will be a source of misery and worry. And it is for us to determine what we are worth of it and how much we are entitled. Once that realization is there, many of the various things that are occurring in the world will not take place. It is here the type of education that we get in this famous institution become relevant. I am not competent to speak much more because there are many learned people, and I only wish each one of the students who have passed from this a great success, and let the difference of the education, the kind of treatment from here, be known everywhere, wherever they are serving. I also congratulate each and every recipient of doctorate. You have already accomplished so many things. This is a small recognition of what you have already accomplished. But this is a unique thing in the sense it comes from a source which is full of spirituality. I thank you for giving me this opportunity. Once again, I profusely thank Swamiji and this institution for giving me this opportunity. Thank you.